Hello everyone, welcome to Learning with Shivangi. Today's topic is types of research. It is very important topic for research methodology. So what is research? Research is search for knowledge. There are several steps in research process. According to purpose, according to motive, there are several types of research which we are using in research methodology. What are these types? First one is descriptive versus analytical research. Second is applied versus fundamental research. Third is qualitative versus quantitative research. Fourth is conceptual versus empirical research. Next is one time versus longitudinal research. Next is field setting versus laboratory research. Next is clinical versus diagnostic research. Next is exploratory versus formalized research. And last is conclusion oriented versus decision oriented research. So what are the meaning of these types of research? First one is descriptive versus analytical research. What is descriptive research? Basically, descriptive research includes surveys and fact-finding inquiries of different kinds, which includes comparative and correlation method. The main purpose of this research is description of a state of affairs as it exists at present. Basically, descriptive research means description of any particular subject, any particular topic, by using different types of methods, which includes inquiries, interviews, survey, questionnaires, and any other type of methods. All types of description research includes in descriptive type of research. In analytical research, we use facts, information, which are already available in the online mode and in the offline mode. For example, magazines, books, journals, white papers, orange papers, internet websites, etc., etc. And analyze these to make critical evaluation of the material. For example, if we take an research purpose, impact of pollution. We take various journals, various books, magazine, and we find out the impact of pollution on the basis of that particular journals or magazines or newspapers, etc. So this type of research comes under analytical type of research. So what is the difference between descriptive and analytical? In descriptive, we use surveys, we collected primary data basically. We use comparison, correlation method, description of any particular topic, any particular subject. But in the analytical research, we use secondary data. We used already available information in the research. And according to that information, we find out the solution or conclusion or finding of the research process. So this is descriptive versus analytical research. What is next research? Next is applied versus fundamental research. Basically, applied research is also known as action research. And fundamental research is also known as pure research. What is applied research? Applied research aims at finding a solution for an immediate problem facing a society or an industrial business organizations. The aim of this research is to discover a solution for some processing practical problem. For example, same tannery pollution, air pollution from industrial businesses organizations, or any other, for example, COVID vaccination, coronavirus, this is also a problem. The solution problem is COVID vaccination. This is the solution. So there are so many problems of society or industrial organizations. So research on these problems and find out the solution of these problems comes under applied research. Basically, it is termed, comes from application, use, purpose, for solution of any particular problem which is related to society, which is related to business, all comes under applied research. What are the examples? For example, if we are researching about behavior of human and make any type of generalizations, it also comes under applied research. Next is fundamental or pure research. What is fundamental research? Fundamental research is mainly concerned with generalizations or with the formulation of a theory. This research is directed towards finding information that has a broad base of applications. For example, research aimed at certain conclusions facing a concrete social or business problems, research to identify social, economic, political trends that may affect a particular institution, marketing research, evaluation research. These all research comes under fundamental research. So is that clear that applied research is related to application and fundamental is related to basic problems? So these are the basic difference between applied and fundamental research. Applied research is advanced version of fundamental research. What is the next research? It is quantitative versus qualitative research. As the term denotes, quantitative related to quantity and qualitative related to quality. So in the quantitative research, we used the research which are related to measurement of quality, quantity and amount. It is applicable to phenomena that can be expressed in terms of quantity, in terms of measurement. And in the qualitative research, it is related to qualitative phenomena, related to any kind or quality of or behavior or feature or something. For example, investigation for a reason of human behavior. The techniques used for qualitative research are word association test, sentence completion test, story completion test and other projective techniques also used for qualitative research. Whereas in quantitative research, we use different types of test. For example, T-test, Z-test, F-test, etc. etc. So this is the basic difference between quantitative research and qualitative research. What is the next type of research? Conceptual versus empirical research. Basically, conceptual words comes from concept. So, conceptual research is related to some abstract ideas, theories, generalizations. This research is basically used by philosophers and thinkers to develop new concepts, to develop new theories, new generalizations, or to reinterpret already existing theories also. Next is empirical research. It is also known as experimental types of research. Basically, empirical research relies on experience or observations alone. It is data-based research coming up with conclusions which are capable of being verified by observation or experiment. So what is empirical? In empirical, we don't collect data from questionnaires or surveys. We collect data from observations or experiences of researcher or guide or supervisor of researcher. So this is the basic difference between empirical and conceptual research. According to survey of data, experience or observation, we find out the conclusion of the research in empirical case of research. Conceptual research is theoretical research, whereas empirical research is not a theoretical research. It is data finding research. So next is one time versus longitudinal research. One time research is confined to a single time period. All that research in which we done a process, research process in a single time period, it comes under one time research. Whereas in longitudinal research, we apply research several time or several period of time. This is the basic difference in one time research and longitudinal research on the basis of time. In one time, we done single time research, and in longitudinal research, we done research over a period of time. What is the next research? Next is field setting or laboratory simulation research. This research is based on environment in which it is to be carried out. For example, field setting. In field setting research, we have to go to field. We have to do to survey. We have to collect data through questionnaires. This comes under field setting research. And in the case of laboratory research, we have to do practical lab work, simulation. This comes under laboratory or simulation research. Next is clinical or diagnostic research. What is clinical or diagnostic research? The research that follow case study methods or in-depth approaches to reach the basic causal relations comes under clinical research. Study usually go deep into the causes of things or events using very small samples and very deep probing data gathering devices. In the clinical or diagnostic research, we have to use different types of devices, for example, medical devices. If we do any research related to any disease of a patient, so we have to use different devices to check particular disease, to test particular disease. For example, blood test, for example, X-ray, for example, CT scan, and different other methods. So what are the next research? It is exploratory versus formalized research. What is exploratory research? Basically, exploratory research is used to development of hypothesis rather than their testing. In this method, we developed hypothesis but not perform any type of testing. Whereas in formalized research, we perform testing also of particular hypothesis. So these are interconnected research, exploratory and formalized research. In exploratory, we develop hypothesis, and in the formalized research, we test the hypothesis of particular research studies. Next is type of exploratory research. There are basically four types of exploratory research: literature survey, experience survey, study of problem to have an insight, and case study. We will discuss the types of exploratory research in the next videos. We will discuss only types of research in this video also. So what is the next type? Conclusion oriented versus decision oriented research. In conclusion oriented research, a researcher is free to pick up a problem, redesign the inquiry as he proceeds, and is prepared to conceptualize. What is the basic concept of research? What is the purpose of research? What is the objective of research? According to that objective, a researcher performs the research and design the research design, and according to data, according to concept, he concludes the research. In the decision-oriented research, a researcher has to take a decision according to problem, according to variables of research process. For example, operational research. For example, optimum transportation route, optimum cost of product, product inquiry, product launching. This all come under decision-oriented research. Next is types of conclusive research. There are two types of descriptive conclusive research: descriptive research and experimental research. We will also discuss types of conclusive research in the next videos. So this is all about the research and types of research. I again repeat the types of research: descriptive versus analytical research, applied versus fundamental research, qualitative versus quantitative research, conceptual versus empirical research, one-time versus longitudinal research, field setting versus laboratory research, clinical versus diagnostic research, exploratory versus formalized research, conclusion-oriented versus decision-oriented research. We will discuss in the next slides, next videos, about the types of exploratory research, types of conclusive research, and types of modeling research in the next videos. If you like my video, please like and share my video, and subscribe my channel also. We will meet in the next video. Thank you.